the fantastic Doves there, who no doubt will be headlining here at Reading before long.